Hello guys and welcome to another important video on this channel. Now recently I have been getting a lot of comments on two of my videos regarding Etsy. So there is something that I would like to warn you about those comments and the content of those comments. Now if you are a subscriber of this channel, you might already know that my Etsy account was closed just one day after creating it back in, I think, in 2019. So I shared my views and experience regarding that issue, and I've been recently receiving a lot of comments on those videos, and the comments actually suggest that there is a certain person at Instagram that can recover your account and that can help you get back your account. So in this video I'm just would like to clarify and just warn you about these kind of scams, because these are total scams. Nobody else can get your account back from Etsy or even from any other kind of platform if that person is not associated with that particular company. So the only people, the only company that can get your account back is the Etsy. I'm talking about the Etsy account. So if you have your account suspended or maybe deactivated for some reason, your best chance is to just contact Etsy if you are able to. You're not lucky to get reply from them. They don't really reply at all in these kind of situations, and that's what happened. Actually, if you want to watch what happened after I got my account suspended, and I have given all the details in the other video. So if I just show you now what kind of comments these are. So this is the video, the second video that I have made after about maybe a month of that issue, and this is the first video. On the first video I didn't get much comments, just 57 comments regarding the issue. Maybe that because that was an older video. But on this second video I've got about 425 comments, and maybe just 3 or 4 might be a genuine comments regarding the real persons, real issues. But all of these comments are just about some kind of a hacker, some kind of a person on Instagram who has the ability to get your account back. But this is just, I would say, this is just totally a scam. I have not really contacted that person and asked him how to get my account back, because I wasn't really interested in it. As I already told you, it was just deactivated just one day after creating it, so I didn't have any kind of investment, anything like that, so I didn't bother about that. But again, if you have invested in it a lot, and maybe you already have a lot of products online on Etsy, and you got your account suspended, you might be interested into getting it back somehow. And the Etsy support, they are not replying, and in this kind of situation you might fall into these kind of traps, so this is what I would suggest, is just ignore these comments. I have not turned off comments on these videos because I wanted to let people share their experience. Maybe some might be able to help each other, but it turned out that it was just a mistake. I should have turned off comments on these videos, and I might turn off comments on these videos later on today. So this is just I wanted to show you, and this is the same case with Redbubble, maybe, or maybe much by Amazon, or maybe on any other kind of platform. And if you have unfortunately got your account suspended or deactivated on any other platform, just contact the support team on that Redbubble, or maybe on that particular platform. So if you are not getting reply from that support team, maybe contact through the official social media accounts. Maybe contact them through Instagram or maybe through Facebook group, through the official accounts, not on any other kind of fan base accounts or any kind of groups. Don't contact them. Actually, here I would like to share another story with you, that before my Etsy account got deactivated or suspended, when I created my TeePublic account, it was also suspended just about one day after creating it. And in just one day, I didn't upload any kind of design on the TeePublic. So I contacted them, their support team, TeePublic support team, and I didn't receive any reply at all. Maybe I think about for 1 week, I didn't receive the reply at all. Then I contacted them on Twitter. I didn't get any reply. Then after that, I contacted them on Facebook through their official page, and they told me that if I go and comment in their forum and ask for help, they might be able to help me. So I went and commented in the TeePublic forum and talked about my issue, and there somebody from the official forum admin, and they helped me and they got my account back. And they said that it was kind of it was just due to misunderstanding, some kind of mistake on their part, and they gave me my account back. So this is the best chance for you. Just contact them through their official channel, through their website, through their contact form, or maybe if they have a forum, contact them through their forum, or maybe just contact them through their social media accounts. And just don't fall into these kind of scams. They might ask you for their, even if they give you some kind of hope or something like that, and that you will get your account back, or maybe they will show you that they have gotten such and such person's account back. They still would require your personal information, maybe your credit card number, your banking information, any kind of personal information. So don't fall into these kind of traps. So that's all for now in this video. If you are interested in earning online and making money online, there are a lot of videos on this channel, and in the future I will also create more videos regarding design, especially for print on demand and other online earning tutorials. So if you are interested in that, make sure that you subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to press that bell icon so that you can be notified about my future videos as well. And once again, thanks a lot for watching.